मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, ओपन पेज नंबर 8. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न व्हाट इज एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म एंड हाउ टू राइट द नंबर इन एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म. सो लेट अस रीड द क्वेश्चन. राइट द नंबर इन एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म. सो दिस इज द गिवन नंबर एंड वी आर सपोज टू राइट दिस नंबर इन एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म. सो एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म मीन्स द वैल्यू ऑफ ईच डिजिट. Now see here, because 2 is in 10 lakhs place, so 2 gets multiplied by 10 lakh. So the value of 2 is 20 lakh. Now see the next number, 3 is in lakhs place, so 3 gets multiplied by 1 lakh. So the value of 3 is 3 lakh. Now see the next number, 6 is in 10,000's place. So 6 gets multiplied by 10,000. So the value of 6 is 60,000. Now see the next number, 9 is in 1,000's place. So 9 gets multiplied by 1000. So the value of 9 is 9000. Now see the next number, 4 is in 100's place. So 4 gets multiplied by 100. So value of 4 is 400. 5 is in 10's place. So 5 gets multiplied by 10. So the value of 5 is 50. Now see the next number. 7 is in 1's place. So 7 gets multiplied by 1. So the value of 7 is 7. So now we will write this number in expanded form. Now see here, the first number is 20 lakh. So now we will write this number in expanded form. So first I will write 20 lakh. So when we write the number in expanded form, we are supposed to insert here plus sign. So write the next number, that is 3 lakh. Again insert plus sign. Then write the next number, that is 60,000. Then again insert plus sign. Then write the next number, that is 9,000. Then again insert here plus sign. Then write the next number, that is 400. Then again insert plus sign. Then write the next number, that is 50. So insert plus sign. Then write the next number. So now we wrote this number in expanded form.